Praise the Lord, church. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
May I ask us to rise as we start our service? What a joy, as you've heard, that the Lord does not repay our sin or our iniquity with anger, but with mercy. Amen. This day we thank the Lord, for he has been so, so good to us. We cannot tell everything that he's done for us. Amen. So I ask you to join us as we sing that the Lord is good, and so we worship him this morning.
You are so good, so good. You are good, and all the time.
He is. Yes, He is. Yes, He is. Yes, He's a good God. Amen. And now we're going to sing "What an Awesome God He Is" that we lift Him high. Haya makofi kwa Yesu.
Awesome God.
He's an awesome God. He's a loving God. Father, we exalt you this morning and we declare of your goodness, Lord. We declare of your mercy and your grace, Jehovah God. What you have done for us, we cannot tell it all, Jehovah God. But we bless your name and we worship you, God. And we say that there is no one else like you. Na siku ya leo Bwana tunakuja mbele zako kama watoto wako, kama kanisa, kama mataifa yote, tukikiri kuwa wewe ndiye usiyeshindwa, Jehovah. Ni jambo lipi Bwana ambalo linaweza kukushinda? Ni mtu yeyote yupi ambaye huwezi kumuokoa, Jehovah? Ni ugonjwa upi ambao huwezi kuponya, Jehovah? What provision is that that you cannot be able to provide, my Father? What person is that that you cannot give a job, oh Father? What student is that you cannot help prosper, my Father and my God? What is difficult before you, Jehovah God? We declare, my Father and my God, with our hands lifted to you, Jehovah God, with our knees bowed, Jehovah, that hakuna jambo ambalo linaweza kukushinda, Jehovah.
Mataifa yote yanakufahamu kuwa wewe ndi Mungu usiyeshindwa. Mataifa yote yanakufahamu kuwa wewe ni mataifa, mataifa yote yanakufahamu kuwa wewe,
ni Mungu
Jehovah Jireh.
Mataifa yote yanakufahamu kuwa wewe ni
to you, God,
to be more diligent with their walk with you, Lord. Hear the cries of your people, my Father, my God. Nothing is difficult for you, Jehovah God. No one is so far out, my Father, that you cannot bring them back into the fold, oh Jehovah God. We love you, God. We exalt you, my Father. We exalt your name, Jehovah. Blessed be your name, oh God Almighty. Worthy is your name, Jehovah God. Jehovah Jesus, King of kings and the Lord of lords. Blessed be your name, Jehovah God. We exalt you, God. We praise your name, my Father and my God, for all that you have done, my Father, and for the many things that you're going to do, Jehovah God. We exalt you, God.
The sure and Hebrews chapter 13 from verse 20 and 21, the Bible says, "Now may the God of peace, who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus, the shepherd of the sheep, by the blood of the eternal covenant, equip you with everything good, that you may do his will, working in us that which is pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever. Amen." May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. May the Lord bless you.
Temptation.